Hello and welcome to Corneel Watches channel. My name is Steffen Corneel and this is my favorite YouTube channel and maybe one of yours in the future as well. Here you can find inspirational stuff around watches, watchmaking and time, which is when you consider time as your lifetime, about life. Maybe you're a watch enthusiast. You want to have deeper understanding of all the ways and techniques to create and craft a watch. Or maybe you're a watchmaker and you're looking for tips and hacks for your professional life. Or you're interested in historical timepieces and restoration, because the adventure starts when you not simply can order some spare parts, but you really need to fully understand the mechanism in order to produce missing or broken and damaged parts to bring historical timepiece to life again. Or you are still on the way of finding your calling and your profession. In my videos, I will give you some questions that might get you along the path of finding your career, may or may not in watchmaking. Or you're tired of your job or feel like kind of stuck, trying to looking for new challenges, either as a hobby or on your career path. Or the enthusiasm about watches simply helps you to reflect and think of the most valuable asset that you have in your life, which is your lifetime. This is what watchmaking is for me, and I will definitely talk about this. If you're interested, just subscribe our channel. Not forget to give us a thumb up so it will be shared to others as well. Why are you enthusiastic or interested in watches, in watchmaking or time? Please write in the comment below. Also, if you have a question or a certain topic, please leave a comment. I will answer and we can discuss it. And is it from interest for others, I can even make an extra video on that topic and go deeper into it. If you ask me why am I enthusiastic about watches, I will say timekeepers have different qualities or different aspects. First, they have this technical quality. They are a precision engine in a very, very small space. Secondly, they have this intellectual quality. To understand the function of a grande complication will be an intellectual challenge. Third, watches have an aesthetic quality. Some timepieces have this inherent beauty. Then timepieces have a historical quality. They always tell a story. Either a story of a society, of an era, of economical changes, but always they will tell a personal story of the owner, of the maker. And of course they have a practical quality. They tell the time, the date, or even the temperature. And finally, watches have this entertaining quality. They amuse our mind. And of course they have this philosophical aspect as well, reminding you on your time that you have on Earth. Thank you very much and see you soon.